You ever heard the story of the mouse, the lion, and the thorn?
Yeah.
There you go, then. In case we ever see that primate again.
You do know that story is about a mouse becoming friends with the lion after taking the thorn out of his paw, right?
No, it's not. The mouse kills the lion with the thorn.
Who told you that, Cole?
My mother.
That actually explains a lot.
Cut it off with the leg!